vengeance. I am the knight. I am Batman.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. Sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. Evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word. Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
What's up, everybody? Blue-Eyed Scumbag here from Scumbag Gaming. You know, we back in the Batman universe. We're playing some Arkham City, the third and final installment of the Arkham series. So far, I think they're talking about making another one, but anyway, we're just gonna jump right into it. So let's get it. Head on over here to the police station. See what's going on over here.
Yeah.
Woo! And who says Batman can't fly? Alright, let's see what's going on. Man. What's going on, Gordon?
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location.
All right.
Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Yeah, I know. Okay, let's see. I just head over there.
Control, this is Falcon 5. I'm seeing a riot in progress. Cauldron District, over.
Nice. Hail to the yeah, we gonna be taking it on, bro. Yeah. Double tap L2 to KO these guys. Okay. I'll remember that. Wasn't expecting all them.
Batman,
what's up, cop?
Over here.
I got you, man.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Watch out! Ooh, snap! You alright?
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Yeah! Nice.
Oracle, I need to track
that
military vehicle.
Do I get to drive it?
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Hit it! Woo!
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
I got it. Don't worry. I'm in the Batmobile. Damn it, Gordon. Get rid of your guys. Back off!
Now, that's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop
them. I'm working on it.
He's mine. I need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
Got him.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
What?
Somebody help me. Please.
Oh, we're near. Okay. I got you, friend.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Tell me.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Oh.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Yes.
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Let's hope so.
Out the weight kills.
Ivy? What does she have to do with this?
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The
bat! Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming. What do we have to wait? Come on! I guess. I'll scare her. All right, yeah. I'm still broken. Didn't sound like a joke.
Come on! What? You told me to hit L2? Okay, whatever. From now on, I'll just dodge those people.
Killer Croc. Really? Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know, like a scarecrow. That's messed up, man. And speaking of messed up, why is she here?
I'm here because your boss has an inferiority complex. After all, he's only human.
Nobody asked you, freak.
Look who it is.
Did you ask me?
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Bye-bye.
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan. Things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow.
I don't think you're walking out of there at all. Didn't you not just hear your boss?
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
She's immune, that's the key! Right there! You're coming with me, Ivy.
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm just here to rescue you.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan about, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
Coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
What the hell is this? A tank?
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Am I now?
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. This hook was one thing.
Yeah, buddy. Let's see what's up with it.
60mm.
Bye-bye.
Riot suppressor engaged.
See ya.
Chan tanks moving through Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
We'll bring them on then. Where are they at? Hello. You trying to shoot at me? Gotcha, punk. What's up with it? All right. Hell yeah. We have to use all the gizmos this time.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon.
Let's do it.
Let's activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online.
Let's go.
Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Okay.
Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
4 targets? Heck yeah! Bye-bye, and sayonara! See ya!
Diagnostic stage complete. Depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Okay. There's one. Okay.
Missile barrage level 2 ready.
See ya!
Diagnostic test complete.
Hell yeah!
Simulation complete.
Nice.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm on my way.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD.
That was a little bit.
We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Yeah, me. Bye-bye. I'm sorry, were you shooting at me? Ah, suckers!
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
All right. Let's bring in Ivy. I don't know about scared. You got me pissed off is what you got. Open her up.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level. What the hell?
Hold your fire! It's Batman! What is that thing?
It's the Batmobile.
Take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Oh, you know. Myself.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Yeah, honestly, we'll see about that.
Why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
I don't need you locked up to feel safe.
You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now.
Their power to make sure it stays
that way. Now, you all had your chance to evacuate. You all made your choices. You have my word that each and every one of you will be commended when this is over. The work starts now. Priority one, we're here to save lives. Starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct.
Where the hell? Okay.
A minimum of four guys on the roof at all times and a six-man.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it. After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us and wins.
Rachel?
Evidence room, huh? Well, there's nothing in here. What the hell?
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust.
Might even things up a little.
Honey, you still there? God knows we could use the help.
Beat on this phone is costing lives, sir. This is time I don't have. Screw you.
Yeah, screw that
damn
guy.
Bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17.
Okay.
We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham South.
Okay, mission select.
and west.
I'm going to investigate that crime scene. If there's a serial killer in town, I'll find them.
Fernandez, it's Gordon. Good luck out there, Batman.
Never seen him up close before.
After you finish searching the docks, I want you to link up with Michael Gordon.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose.
Hey, Batman! Sure. I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Bat.
Shut up! Officers, don't mind me. Let's go see what this crime scene has for us.
Serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne.
Good evening.
I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Rude. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Awesome. Yeah!
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won.
Yeah, we'll
Empty
see about that.
City with a violent toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided.
Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
I turn my gaze to the world beyond.
Alright, let's see here.
The legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
Mm-hmm.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
All right, let's do it. What's this?
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect.
What the hell is that?
A wedding ring in the lower intestine.
Oh, he swallowed it?
The inscription reads Ophelia.
There we go.
The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent.
Anthony Lund.
Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Yes.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Upgrades, okay. Okay. Nice. All right. Mission select. Let's go help these guys out.
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Let's go save us some fire.
You think he's had enough?
Shut up! Bye-bye. I got you. You right?
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
I got another upgrade? Cool. All right. Let's go see what the Riddler's up to.
Enigma's planning something. He always is.
Let's go.
By the time we're finished, there's gonna be nothing left in this stinking city.
Let's see what old Riddler's got going on. I don't know about that.
Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of
okay.
The kind of conundrum I have in store.
Alright, let's see what you got going on.
Detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done.
Well done.
Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Okay.
Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast.
What the hell? Oh.
Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock.
Yeah, whatever, Riddler. Ooh, almost messed that one up.
Ramshackle motor handle this.
I mean, looks like it, doesn't it? Got it.
Faster, Dark Knight, faster! Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
Let's see how automatically adjusting it is.
Disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
night? Is that really as fast as it goes? Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours.
Got it.
Congratulations.
Oh, so you're worried for a minute.
You have defeated me. Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
Will do. Thank you.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight. You sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials.
Okay.
I'll see you soon, Detective.
I'll see you very soon, Riddler. Are we at the top yet? Jeez. All right. Let's go meet Oracle at the clock tower.
To see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Just destroy the whole city.
Don't worry, he ain't catching us. Oh God, what's he doing? What's he doing? He's tailing us. Keep driving.
Gotcha. See what's going on here.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop, Scarecrow.
I promise. Hey!
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Well, we're gonna call it here before we get too much more into it. That was a nice little quick first episode, you know, getting the hang of everything and everything. And, you know, stay tuned. There'll be more episodes after this. And other stuff, too, we got planned for you. And, you know, there's a reason I'm playing all these Batman games. It's to build you up for something. But you'll see whenever it comes out. Well, you'll see. But, in the meantime, you know, just check out the rest of the channel and hang out. You know, maybe like, subscribe, you know, who knows, ring the bell, you know, whatever. And as always, it's been Blue Eyed Scumbag from Scumbag Gaming. And I will catch you all on the flip-flop.